High Council, I return with a fallen hero.
Till all are one.
Times have grown desperate. The Autobots crave your guidance.
The Council exists only to choose the Primes. It is the Primes' directive to lead and protect.
There are no Primes.
Even now, you still reject your calling? For too long have we watched the other Primes fall to their pride and greed. But you, Optimus, your courage and wisdom have transformed the lives around you. Megatron has infected the very core of our world. You must journey to the core and remove this blight. Failure would doom us all.
I will accept the burden with all that I am.
Rise, Optimus Prime, for you are the leader of the Autobots. You are the last Prime.
Optimus Prime, you have delivered me from the foul influence of Dark Energon, but I am afraid my spark is corrupted.
We're too late.
I can survive if I shut down my systems completely. But the process will take millions of years, during which Cybertron will be left cold and barren.
We must leave our home if we are to survive.
The line of Primes has failed, yet hope still remains. I offer a portion of my spark to take with you to the stars. For as long as it survives, so shall I. Will you accept this responsibility, Optimus Prime?
I will.
Behold, the Matrix of Leadership. Cybertron recognizes and welcomes Optimus Prime, Keeper of the Matrix, Leader of the Free Autobots.